fucking cat walks up to the trigger of the weed eater and headbutts it, and Bits goes, smacks me in the finger, and I'm like, what the fuck is this?
Seems like this week I've decided to be extra, extra nice. Today, I'm helping my friend Connor from the last ball move some couches to his new apartment.
Hey. What's up, dude?
How's it going?
Dude, thank you so much for helping me out today.
I gotta help everybody out.
It's kick ass, man. Hi, puppy doggies! Woo!
All the puppies.
Can't have you having too much good karma.
My cat.
Lay down. Lay down. Okay, hold on.
Just let me hold it.
Yeah. We got it. We're good. It's like I'm doing the best I can.
Look at this engine. We got the battery right here.
This is something. Nah, you don't even want to mess with
something
this.
Right there.
Yeah, I've been working on it real hard.
I can tell by that exposed wire right there.
The Starbucks cup.
What is that even doing?
It's actually working.
Oh, it actually does something?
So the Starbucks cup is there. So that metal piece doesn't hit against the battery. That was a personal modification. Dope. Look what we got. Look what we got. Probably gotta move this. Let's keep that. Alright, dude.
Have you driven anything this big before?
Yeah.
What can you do with that?
We're actually heading to my apartment right now. So, yeah, totally. Couch, it's cat friendly.
Yeah, pet free home.
Honestly, these cushions smell good. It's just the covers.
Hi, how are you?
We're at Walmart. We're gonna get snacks tonight for our shindig we're going to. Red ones?
Look at big bowls!
Those are big bowls, huh? Nice.
going to cut grass today. And I swear to God, I'm weed eating. And you know how on the bottom of the weed eater...
It's a serious story, Katie.
On the bottom of the weed eater, you have two lines that come out. And you know how you smack the head of it and rev it and the line feeds itself out? So it wasn't doing that. I kept hitting it on the ground. And I was like, fuck, all right. So I laid the weed eater down and I tilted it sideways. And I was looking at the head of it. Fucking cat walks up to the trigger of the weed eater and headbutts it. And Bits goes, ring! Smacks me in the finger. And I'm like, what the fuck is this? And there's a cat over there.
How random is that?
Fuck up, dude.
You can't plan it.
Look at this shit. I didn't know he was coming there, but he's looking
You guys are gonna be in the same fucking apartment? Oh,
yeah. You again, man!
I came out and I held the door and they just like stood there, so I was like, alright,
let him. Did I show you the caller?
Yeah, I was there.
Okay, whatever, I remember that.
Hey-o!
What up, man?
Hey. Well, come on, dude.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, nice to meet you.
How long until...